I think he might be the biggest star we've ever had on American Idol.
You know, when I think back at your audition, we all fell in love with you as an artist because of you being true to you.
I wrote this song about going through the loss of one of my brother and I's best friends to suicide.
Waves and it's full of highs and lows.
From a songwriter, you're onto something big.
This Louis put his heart on his sleeve. Don't you feel like that is your strength?
That's been why music is how I express myself. It's my outlet.
I wish that I was good enough.
And then as good as you were, I feel like you never quite got back to that point again. And maybe it was because you weren't doing new songs. This wasn't your best performance.
It wasn't, no.
I think you're getting in your head. You need to be in your heart. That's where you're best.
That guy there that's emotional, that's the artist that you have to be.
If I had walked away from my dreams that day, I don't know where I'd be right now.
We gotta get that artist back.
I know,
we need to.
And we are. We're gonna do it.
When you left, you broke my heart.
I'm singing an original song which I wrote at the audition last year.
That's it. You're like, I felt that.
Thank you.
That's what we've been looking for.
The fact that I get to come back here, be on the big stage, I really feel like I'm kind of where I'm supposed to be. It's such a weird full circle moment.
I'm here to fight for it. This is my shot.
Time for change.